Hello there, Papa.
Oh, my light's not even on. In the back. There we go. All the savage, hello there, Papa. Papa Savage. How are we doing today, my boy? What's up, bitch? Up, bitch? Oh, Gingy, my sexy Welsh brother. Oh, God, I think I'd come down with something that... Well, to be fair, I was out in the cold yesterday for a while. Because I had to wait for my dad to pick me up, because the trains were cancelled apparently due to storms and stuff. At least over here. So maybe that's why I got a stiffy nose today, a bit of a tiny cold. From yesterday. Anyway, sup, bitch? Okay. That's a lot. Ooh, it's good to see you, Ginger, you sexy bastard. You sexy, sexy motherfucker. And you too, Savage. It's always good to see you, Savage. I think I'm gonna pop on my Discord today, I think. After stream. It's been a while since I've actually talked to anyone Discord, so I want to talk to my one. Especially with Steve-O, because I haven't seen Steve-O in a while. I do want to talk to you, my boy. To Steve-O. Not gonna be here as long. I'm going up north hoping to get home Saturday. I hope so. Not gonna be as long as I'm gonna go for a run to get home. Fair enough, Ginger, you do that. Go and get yourself a little run going there. That's alright. Well, I hope you have been enjoying your time up there then, at least, and being just chilling and enjoying. Like, I was away, me and this one here, Ginger, we're up to see Will or Amelia this weekend. Good old fun up that weekend. Definitely something I needed anyway to see some friends. Helped clear my mind a lot actually, especially that last night, the other night. Very clear my mind. And a lot of things. Either way, it's good to see you again, Steve-O. I missed ya. And I probably will talk to you on Discord if you are. You want to jump in the PC later in my one. That's on Vibe anyway, jumping in my PC. Pardon me, and stuff like that. Oh, hiccups. Done anything in over the course of that with your father, like, hiccups are a bitch. Like, done anything, or you just been chilling with him, like having a chill time with the lad, with your father, like, just like a chill weekend thing. The one not echoing. No. My cousin's coming up tomorrow, so I'll be able to hang with him and hopefully get taken off my aunt and uncle. Oh, hell yeah, nice! That sounds good to see a cousin, like. Also, I saw one of my cousins, Lewis. Just after Christmas, I believe. Yeah, like December time. No, it was before Christmas. It's whenever I got, it was like middle of December, I think it was, I went to see them. So my cousin Lewis, and my aunt, and my mother and sister. Well, I've seen my mother and sister quite a few times anyway, a year now, still. Like, I saw my mother a few times this year. So my father, yes, he drove me home. I think every weekend I should try and do something more. Instead of, cause like, obviously this weekend. Oh, hello, Mr. Gunny. Hello, you're new. At least it's so new. So welcome. Hello. Hi, Mr. Gunny. I'm Rush Assassin. But like, I think I should definitely try and get up more every weekend. Obviously this weekend came up, I got a date. Last weekend, obviously me and Adam, you went to see a friend of me up in North Wales weekend. I think I even did go out the weekend before that, didn't I? I did do something. And let me just check. I think this weekend will be my birthday though. Yeah, so Saturday date. Then next week will be my birthday. Maybe it's on the 3rd on Thursday, but I will be from the 3rd to the 5th. At least I will be. So on the 4th is a party, which I'll be going to, which my mother paid drinks towards for my birthday. And then the 5th we're going to see Batman, so next weekend. Yeah, definitely should try and plan more like fun weekends for myself. At least go see family members or friends, or obviously like dates and that. Do stuff about life more throughout the long and stuff like that. I've seen him since my, like I said, last time I saw my cousin was December. It was like middle of December, so like 2 months ago ish. I saw my cousin Lewis. I've seen my cousin Morgan for a while. I did text him a while ago. Haven't seen him a while ago though. But how are you doing, Mr. Gunny? It's always good to see a new person. At least you are new here. I do not recognize you. You seem to be a new bean. Hope you're doing well. Having a good day yourself, dear lad. Hope you are on a good vibe, my friend. I haven't even combed my hair today, which is probably why it's a bit ishy. This is, I woke up like this, like, I don't know, like, this morning, like 3 hours ago. But if I had no reason to style my hair too properly today anyway. Nah, that works ish. Sticky uppy in the bit for there. But yeah, you got to kick some ass and about to call some mayhem and some Star Wars and deal with a Night Sister, apparently. That's annoying. My whole family lives around most of them on different parts of Green Bay. Most of mine lives in the South Wales. Yeah. Literally, my dad lives in the same town as his parents. Pretty much all of them live up in Merthyr area. Like my aunt lives in the Gurnos. One of my other mates live in the Gurnos. Believe. No, it's the general Merthyr Tydfil area. So most of my family, where does my nan live? Definitely, I don't think it's Merthyr Tydfil, but it's Merthyr Tydfil. I know, some of them... Majority live in Merthyr Tydfil area, or the towns around Merthyr Tydfil. Eh. So I was, you know, born and raised in Merthyr, me and my cousins and stuff. Yeah, pretty much more of my family, my step family, majority of them live in South Wales, majority closest being Merthyr Tydfil. Oh, how are you keeping, my guy? I'm doing alright, I'm doing fantastic today, actually, myself. I think that the worst of what I was dealing with is over again now. Sometimes it's annoying though when you have a big heart like his. But I'm doing alright today, my friend. I'm doing alright. I'm keeping well. I'm keeping awesome. Yeah, super good. Oh, my Discord. Oh, I actually forgot to press the publishing button on there. Which, fair point. Mm-hmm. Oh, hey, Laura, you're in here pretty early. How's everyone doing? I think everyone's doing alright. We're all just chilling, vibing right now. I'm just enjoying this music as usual. I always do like a good beat. I'm just checking some stuff right now. The mummy is a chill. Yeah. How's that look? I'm gonna go play some Minecraft Dungeons. Oh, hell yeah. I got a little bit of Minecraft Dungeons, actually. To be fair. It is a vibe. I've not played... I played it, like, before. It was pretty good. I did enjoy myself. Maybe I should actually play some streaming myself sometime. Minecraft Dungeons is actually a pretty good fun game. And I enjoy it myself. But hell yeah, Minecraft Dungeons can't go wrong. That is a vibe. Bit fun. Are you playing it together or are you just watching him? I don't know if it's because our TV's loud and the background volume is very low, but I struggle to hear you. Okay, I will. Actually, to be fair, I've always had iffy issues with my audio anyway, so I'm actually gonna turn it up. There we go. Fucking hell, savage. Will do. Oh, god dang it. This is great, this is gonna look good on my Twitter now. Tweet. And complete. And exclamation TWITER. I've misspelled that. TWITTER. There we go. This is my Twitter if you guys wanna check it out, god damn it. Fucking hell, savage. Oh god, how many retweets will you get? Oh, I wonder if any... Oh, lol. That's a question. How many retweets would I get? Oh, gotta love my... Yes, I know, savage. You gotta love him. You absolute mad fiend, but I love you all the same. And this is why we like really good mates and stuff like that. Don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. Okay. Looks like I may end up working at my local Greg's if. Because I've had like 3 or 4 emails on my job stuff about Greg's. Go off. Constantly. Fair enough. Gotta, but yeah, savage. Gotta love him. They're absolute funny stuff. Oh, I gotta love him all the same. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, savage, this is why I love you though. This is why I wig. I fucking love you, man. You fucking man. Oh, this is just absolute mad, being retweeted by the mighty Steve-O. Of course it's retweeted by the mighty Steve-O. Oh, it's 6 o'clock. Game time. So I was just too busy enjoying the comedy genius on my friend. Cause like, bruh, it's just... Okay. Skill tree. I have 2 points. What do I want to grab? What skills do I wish to acquire? Airborne. That was color push away enemies nearby. Don't need maximum health. Can't perform one of them. Might get that one. Actually, I'll do that one. LT and RT. Oh, that's just handy, actually. That'd be super handy, I think. And I popped that. Yeah, that'd be too much. this is my... Why I love you. Actually, I have no memory of... To be fair, I have been drunk every night since Thursday, so my brain probably has forgotten quite a bit on how a game like this works. Enter the chapel crumbled ruins. Maybe I am going the right way? Yeah, actually, I'm already spawned in the right way, so to be fair. Oh, that messed up. Alright, I have double jump now, don't I? Can't win, outsider. Solid blow. Yeah, oh guys. Come fight me, I'm coming to fight you, boy. There we go. Now I'm not gonna die, mate. I'm fine, thank you. I refuse the offer. Well, we have one of these, which would be useful for what is the question. Clearly meant for somewhere. Don't know quite where yet. Oh, okay. Maybe you go help me get up to there. Okay, where does my boy wanna go up? I can clearly climb up there, this game's all that on me. Weird looking steps, like. Down here, possibly? No. Alright, no, not going that way, fair enough. Would I be able to make it up here is a question. Oh, right. I guess I was going the right way-ish, just not up to the platform. Just open this up for me there, BD.
Just need to know, don't you? What you got there?
New Mantis paint job, Alphalan. Alright. Well, scan the corpse, why not? Get our XP bonus.
Jedi.
Hello. I don't think I need to know with every enemy, but like it is useful just to force them towards you and stab them with a lightsaber. Super useful. Unhelpful.
Stab people. I grew tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
How's my audio levels now? Because I've turned them up quite a bit. Because I always know my streams were a bit quiet, but I have turned them up quite a bit more now. I mostly had them turned down because of my past streams, but I guess the audio has gone quiet for some reason. Automatically, even though I've never touched the audio settings. Shortcut, lovely. What we need. Exactly what we need. Nothing there, okay. Shortcut's always handy though. Gotta love a good handy shortcut. Running around the speed of a Jedi.
Found the tomb.
Oh fuck!
But got a little side.
No. Okay, I dropped like all the way down then. I jumped way too early. Lovely. Oh, fantastic. I do actually like Cal's design though. A little bit with all this like gear and stuff like that. I don't know why. Maybe because it was something I guess I would wear. I just like all the dangly bits and stuff like that and all the metal parts. But I do love my jewelry and accessories. I like my rings, my earrings and stuff. So no, I guess it's like it's accessories and stuff like that. Looks good on him. Gotta love it. Open. Shortcut unlocked. Okay. I'm actually not sure where I'm going though.
Think you can match me?
Okay, yeah, I should probably.
It's nothing. Prepare to die, Jedi. I'll get you.
Come on, Carl.
I will stop
you.
Here
we go,
now.
Lovely.
Not much more now.
Because I never actually used a heavy attack too well. Like the heavy attack, I was using light. Or I used to switch over. Well, I have to go this way then, I think. Right, meditate. Get my health back so you get rest.
Someone is down there. Cannot stop us all.
I miss gaming. Oh, you haven't. Oh, yeah, because you haven't been able to game, have you? Because I'm guessing there's nothing to game on down there. See, this is why I have to switch on the game on laptop. So then. when I do travel, I can at least play something myself.
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Oh, really? Really? Yeah. Oh, this is great. I fell all the way back down here. I was kind of hoping I would have died then. I have on my phone. I don't have any games on my phone at all. My phone's purely used for music and TikTok for entertainment. And YouTube on occasion. Man. Can't believe I fell all the way down here. No, but I get it. I feel your pain, Steven. Open now. Just lost from outside. Of course it is. How do I get my way back up is the question. For you, I'm guessing. Okay. 2 weeks I've been at. Two weeks. Damn. And you plan to come home this Saturday, don't you? About any games. I feel your pain. Ow. No, stop. Shh. You bitches. Nah. I hate it when enemies do shit like that. When they just have to trap in the corner. You bitches. Fucking hoes. Right. That. Need this life fetus. Ow, you son of a bitch. Okay. Yep, hi. No, Spagoot. Ah, slice. No, die. Here we go. Ah, lovely jubbly. Eat us. Hopefully if I can even get my dad to take me and my uncle and aunt since they'll be going back to... Yeah. Should be able to then. Get right back home. Oh, thank God. Yeah, hopefully you can then, though. You'll be able to get right back home then, Steven. Back to your father. Hopla. Alright, continue going up. There we go. Okay. Please tell me there's no one there I have to fight now. There's one more, okay. You can... Come here. You can fuck right off. You pissed me off. You dropped me. No, come here. Oh, that feels good. Fucking... Make me fall all the way down there. Son of a bitch.
This must be okay. The tomb.
Aye. Finally. Actually, never mind. Wait, can I go back up? No, I want to see if there's any chests I'm gonna miss, but oh well. They're only collectibles. They don't actually give me real advantage other than cosmetic. And got since something. My lightsaber is mostly the way I like it, it's got, well, last time okay. I went, I couldn't find the blue one. Oh, blue. Sorry, couldn't find the red metal. So it's blue and black, instead of red and black, which is fair. So last time I played this game, which was on my PC, I had, like, at this point, I definitely had the black metal on my lightsaber, I remember. It was before we fought the Night Sister. So I probably missed that chest containing that material. For my lightsaber.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
It's gone. Meditate, why not? While we're here. Rest, and only one skill point, so nothing to actually get. Oh. Flashback. Angry is the Jedi dark side, he shall become. He shall become. Hey, so
ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Love that. Talking with troopers like.
Glad we're getting new orders soon.
New orders soon.
Finally, I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
Gonk droid. Don't even guess I go.
You're in a rush.
Master T'Pol's called me for training.
Hi.
You got this, kid.
Hell yeah. Oh, I love that. Oh, it's a shame all the 66s, though, because, you know, troopers and Jedi got along quite well and all
Master
that.
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Which position? By the way, you have to beat the game to... Wait, there's a red kyber crystal. I never... Maybe there... See, I have this game on PC, right? And I, you know, I finished it and I still got that save on my PC. See, the, I think, install. Installed on, like... So to reinstall it, I think. And I don't know if I might have it still installed on my PC. I don't know. I just playing on the Series X because you know, newer graphic types. All right. Oh, my fault.
Success and failure, life and death, light and dark. What divides them is your state of mind.
My state of mind. Aye, I'm on my way. We'll do Master T'Pol.
Whoa! Cheap shot, Commander.
Okay. Yeah, they're probably set on like.
Were you concentrated? You would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
Oh, I would love to be a Jedi. Who wouldn't, though?
We
right?
will begin with
I mean,
physical preparation. First, though,
it'd be cool to be a Jedi.
Braca is secure. We move out from Aigito shortly.
Yes.
Yes.
You must.
Oh. Ah, right. Yeah. Master? Order 66.
Are you okay?
Something
is. No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
We trained for
yes,
this.
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Execute order 67.
They're coming.
67.
I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path,
I know,
do not hesitate.
I don't know each order has its own meaning. Obviously, order 66 apparently is to, you know, execute all force users.
Go.
It's not just Jedi, because 66 typo, fair enough. Because in Clone Wars Season 7, the clones even try to kill Maul and Ahsoka. So it's kill all Force users who basically ain't Anakin or Palpatine.
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through.
Oh, that tune. I literally watched Star Wars this weekend as well, so like... Yeah. I literally did that Star Wars bench this weekend.
What's going on?
When I was away. And just that, that tune.
No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
Understand. It changed.
Well, the fact is, all troopers have a chip in their brain, which
the turbo lift.
Pretty much, they have to do anything now. Palpy says. Brain control. Oh, and there's that iconic Star Wars alarm sound as well. Oh god. I love this game because I'm such a Star Wars nerd.
I have eyes on the small panel.
I'm like, damn it, I need more.
I've got this. Just need
I want more Star Wars games then.
Take him out!
Oh. Hello there. General Kenobi, all the cyber.
Padawan, your lightsaber!
Well,
keep climbing!
Well, to be fair, I was just attacked by clones. Actually, why do I go now is the question. I see. Nope! I was... Yes, jump past the warp, Cal. Here we go. There's just a Shiver. No. Okay, this game does have a few like tracking issues on terms of where my character gets put.
Override just ahead. Must activate if we're to escape.
Solid, yeah. Try. Terrible aim.
We have to leave now. The door controls.
Yes,
Now we're in this old looking area.
Padawan. It is time for instruction.
Had an apple fight woke up like fair enough.
Too slow. Your will is weak. You lack discipline.
Start pretty well.
It's broken. The crystal shattered. Okay. Useless.
Okay, I just no longer have my lightsaber.
BD? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I get can't explain it. BD.
I'm on so little points.
Not sure I even understand.
Fair enough. Already can easily build them back up, can't you?
Something in there.
New mantis smuggler. Right, yeah, that's. I'm guessing that's like a variation of the pink scheme that would be used on good old Manny Falcon. Yeah, you can easily build them up, can't you?
He's not Koa's plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you alone. Lost. And defenseless in this dangerous place. Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Pardon me.
Taran Malakos.
How that?
Former Jedi.
Former Jedi.
Like yourself.
How that?
We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge.
Yeah, but you were more
my
evil
troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped this desolate place.
Yeah.
To the darkness here. It almost took me.
Almost.
But I conquered it.
Okay. I squeeze something in Newcastle. Oh, my uwu.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force.
Yeah.
Is a most powerful ally. Oh.
I got
no,
to.
You use the Force to seize power. That's
I finished it
that's
all in one day. I pre-ordered the game. I know I didn't like it when it came out.
They will consume us if we do not stand
myself
with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber, it has a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, You said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power? You are mad, Marikos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray.
Oh, right.
Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Ah, here we go.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Oh my. Yeah, I have no lightsaber, actually works. You just get to the mantis. That'll do. Oh, ho, ho. This has a force, though. So. How do I get out of here? Different routes, maybe. Ah, I see. Never mind, I just went the wrong way.
Tell Grace to get the mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead.
Locked enough.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Okay. No, man, let me just grab this one as well. Maybe this is the one I meant to. No, I guess I'm not able to grab it yet. Fair enough. As you do, why wouldn't you? I love it.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her
eyes... The temple
eyes,
did that to him. Exactly, it was
a
temple.
They showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. and something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side.
Yeah.
And I killed them all.
Or like his past on the temple. Yeah, exactly. Mixture. The temple showed him except that. Her. That his past and
for
stuff.
Years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. Mm. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future. That we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this.
It's like how Luke saw things in that one temple. I knew things never forgive me if I'm wrong, I'm watching a while. Which film me on about specifically? Because I literally watched the not 4, 5, 6. You mean 8 possibly? And what specific thing do you mean he might have saw? Yodas training. Yeah, that one. Then Yodas training. Yeah, it was in the temple. It was when he was upside down, weren't he? And he was lifting things around him with the force. And then he has a vision of what happens, a possibility that could happen to Leia. Oh, the graphics on Odin on this jacket.
Cal,
there you go. That scene, yeah.
You will be tested.
Yeah. So I literally watched Star Wars this weekend.
But I'm ready.
So it's fresh in my mind. Because I'm in a big Star Wars mood, have been for
every
a while.
Jedi
since
faces
Boba Fett ended,
I'd
be playing this, and I watched the movies the other day. In a big Star Wars vibe, like. Yeah, that, yeah.
And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
Yeah.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
It's about time I find out who I am.
Ah, that music. Ah. I am such a nerd for this franchise. But that's the thing with an autistic person. Once you find something or someone, you're pretty much attached to your life. For me, that's Star Wars. It's one of them. And sci-fi and Marvel and Spider-Man.
It's been a while.
I don't know, see, for people, yeah. My family, friends.
I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Where they did.
That sound.
When the word Jedi.
Makes my autistic nerd bring up blue. Classic Star Wars theme. Never gone to Star Trek though. You're my nerd, Cal. Ah, Savage, thank you very much. Thank you, Dada. Oh, fucking hell. Well, I know Star Wars. Love it. I love Star Wars. Classic franchise.
Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
Looks a good way through there. So you and Dark Side or Light Side supported me. Light Side. As much as I love the color red, I definitely feel like I would go more Light Side myself, personally. I just have like, I have no hatred in my heart at all. Even when people hurt me or betray me, I can never stop caring for people. Like, I let go of, basically, put it lightly, I let go of hatred. I would definitely be more of a Jedi than anything. I just have too much of a, good heart, I think. I have too much of a Kamen heart. Scan. By the way, Anakin Skywalker is the last Jedi. Yeah, I know. Anakin was the last Jedi. The last Grand Master. Which is ironic. So in the end, he did get rank of Master after murdering the entire council. And stuff. Unless Mace Windu is made canon that he was alive.
The warmth is nice.
I know, to be fair, Yoda was actually still alive. So it wasn't up until Yoda's passing that Anakin became.
I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves.
Grandmaster.
Not with the Force.
Think
with
about it, crystal, actually.
The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. So Anakin was only a Grandmaster for about like a week. But yeah, well, so Yoda was still kicking about, so. Hell is that? Giant Kyber crystal, I'm guessing. Down here. The thing you were holding. Yeah, a giant kyber crystal. I think that's what it might be, that big thing. Very cool, scanned that. Know what I'm trying to do more than I'm trying to find what actually I need to do. Think of it as a giant kyber crystal. Think of it as more of a big ball of wibbly wobbly, timey wimey stuff. Right, so it's a giant puzzle like puzzle. Yeah, exactly. I see. Do. Here we go, lovely, all right. Okay. Crystal lid. Scan. Okay. Yeah, no, it leads me up by here, which I already led towards before anyhow. Unless, oh, there you go, now go for the other part though. Right thing there. Actually, I do need that to swing across over to there. So, for now, we'll leave that away. And then attach you to you. Now then, would that line up that like that? I think so. If it doesn't, I get to jump down. Okay. Am I able to force you from here? I am. Okay. Cool. Here we go. That's sort of we just TV outfit for a mop, really. Fair enough. Meditate, I don't know if it's, I think I got nothing to upgrade anyway, but it's like worth a look. Nope. I don't need the rest of nothing. Fair enough. Daddy and Mommy mop like hell. Daddy and Mommy. Wait. I think I've possibly heard of that. There we go. Eventually found the button that makes me go underwater. That underwater fire. No. Pardon me, I'm just an idiot, apparently. Guys, that's a really bright light source. It looked like a fire then, weirdly. Until I got close, like, oh, wait, no, it's an actual fire.
Okay.
New DB1 skin. I'm Gucci with the one I counted going on because he's red. My red boy. Next, they will do a step. What are you doing, step, bro? Wait, did I just come from this way? I think I did. No, I don't believe I did, actually. No. Can I go higher? Higher, Steven.
Freezing up here. Feel it.
So you're higher, boy. Enjoy it. We must enjoy the horrors of the yaw.
Jedi can't pick any kyber crystal. It chooses you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, kind of like you.
Kind of like me. I want a BD bot. That's what I need in life. I need a BD bot.
Got something?
I know you can actually get like a BD thing. I know you get a BD bot. I think so. I definitely know you can get BB-8 and R2-D2 droids. Definitely. Especially when you go to Disneyland and you can build your own ones.
It'll be okay.
To be honest. I want to go to Disneyland at some point. One in America, not Paris. Definitely go to the Star Wars area. Because one of them I want to do is like build your own lightsaber. And like I've had this design in my head of which version. Like, which hilt I would go for. Definitely would go for green kyber crystal. Because I feel like it just suits me. As, you know, go based on what the Jedi's are.
Close one.
And what each color means, representing the different, like,
calls getting stronger. Let's hurry.
and green being more force users and negotiators and peacemakers, while blue being more like warriors and stuff like that. The stream is set by my mood since I feel... Oh, Steve, well, I'm glad I'm always here to make you feel good, man. You know, it's always good having you around as well, Steve. Like I said, you always make me feel better as well, so I'm glad I can make you feel ghosts. Better. You know, we always have a blast together.
It's hard to be here.
Can we play games together, or you mean you start having a laugh in the stream?
How did they find us here? Time.
Scan. Knock. Who's there? You had to do that twice then. Sorry, I didn't catch you the first time then. Just so we don't see what. Yes, knock. Who's there? Which way you want to go is the question. Who's there? Nobody.
There are droids in the caverns.
Fair enough. No way they could
But I would have said the same about Trilla hijacking your comm. Reese and I will search the Mantis.
Thanks. I'll be back as soon as I've got my crystal.
Twice. You're vulnerable out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
Will do.
Just need to know, don't you? What you got there?
Force. Oh, it's a force. Power and control. I think I might have gone the correct way, which is now I wanted to do. I would like to explore. Actually, maybe I'm good. Sounds echo. Oof, you did fall for it.
Where did you last see him?
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
Youngling lost. Alright. Okay, back this way then. Which I believe is the correct way now. Which is actually where we do want to go, since you know it's another thing that's explorable. To actually upgrade, cool. Knock. Who's this, Steve-o? Oh, I get it. So. Oh, I'm actually not too sure where to go now. Okay, so more up anyway, right? Actually, I just looped back around. I think I just did. Ah, right, I think it's because maybe I fell down there. The Jedi, they want their lightsaber back. Fair enough.
I can see it shining.
Yeah, Kyber crystals connect via the Force, don't they?
feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
What's weird is that Palpatine Skywalker's changed places. Wait, what do you mean they changed places?
BD, don't come any closer. BD!
That's just water. I think it's Camus Reyes Palpatine. Oh yeah, but biologically a Palpatine. I still see it as a Skywalker. Yes, I'm one of those people actually believe in the whole adopted family thing. Do I know some people do like
trust me,
just only in the Force. All that fun stuff. Try, Cal. You're alive. Should have been Daddy, don't come closer. Daddy! Daddy, don't come closer! Ah, brilliant. Dude, you have watched me. Yeah, no. I've seen Gotham. Yeah, this is, I forgot the character's name, but he said she was the Joker. Or version of the Joker. No, he was the Joker. Well, his brother was. Well, he played, two of them, which one of them does become the Joker later on. Yeah. I know, it's the same actor.
Failure's not the end, my friend.
Yeah, access of vision. Yeah. I know it's the same actor. Which is a brilliant actor. To be fair.
Time's come.
But his name though.
This may be the last you see.
It's like Valesky, I believe.
I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us.
It's been a while since I've seen Gotham. I haven't seen it since I finished.
Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been.
I was.
And you will help them. As you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this?
I watched Day One as well. Cyber. I watched every episode since Day One.
Total memory
and I do agree with you there.
Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored.
But the show overall was still pretty good, in the whole.
I believe in you.
A lot of shows are like that, though. They don't have the best ending.
And I believe in whom you choose to replace me. friend.
Yeah. I never watched the prequel or series they done, which was Alfred.
You risked them for me?
I never watched that.
I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance.
Pull me.
There's always a chance. Come on.
Oh yeah, obviously I could just... I know what... I mean, it's not going on because... Obviously I'm gonna go with the one I've been going with the whole time. Confirm. I'm gonna go mad and look at all the collectibles. Oh, really? Sounds like a fun plan, is Cyber? Probably just force energy into that then. There we go. Can I customize it though? Yes. That'll be your next. Not emitter. Oh yeah, I have to choose from two emitters now, don't I? No, I want to make... This is the one. Yeah, because if you choose that one. Switch. That's pretty much the, because they do make this lightsaber, like, most make them like this, apparently, where one edge flat, and the other end actually has the lightsaber blade. They don't actually make it double-bladed ones. Maybe they do make double-bladed ones now, but of, like, all the peeps I've seen make, like, companies do actually make lightsabers. Peace and justice. And I think I'm going to choose a color scheme. Right, emitter sleeve material. No, I actually found the color. There we go. So I couldn't actually find this before. No, okay, well, I got a lot later now. But I remember when I played this game originally, I got it much sooner. There we go. Do I like the look of that? I think I do. Beautiful. Right. Actually not playing me meditating. I don't know, let me check. No, I'm not playing. I have to check then. I can't be not playing meditating otherwise.
Move enough already. I don't need help to kill you. Try and stop this.
Oh, beautiful. Love that. Definitely gonna focus more on the force.
Try dodging that.
No. Force upgrades, like. Combat. Fine with.
Ripping the planet apart. They were never tracking us.
Lovely. Oh, simple.
Another locked door for you. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. We're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Mining. To be fair, I know this game takes place before Rogue One. So maybe the mining Kyber crystals for the Death Star, because that's what you were doing in Rogue One. The mining Arch Deader. Maximum forces increased. Why not? Don't leave. Here we go. What's up, guys?
Adversary inbound. Right. Kill them all.
Because I'm a motherfucking Jedi.
I don't know what to do.
I'm dying. Wait, something to scan. Supposed to scan, buddy. Kyber crystals eye. Love that. Oh, who is? Oh. Don't think I'm gonna be going that way, huh?
Climb up.
Movement ahead.
Okay.
We'll take you down. Direct hit.
Don't think you can block the ship. Yeah, I just don't think that's a possible thing.
Jedi's on the move.
sure. You okay, Welsh? Aye. Focus on the battle, boy. Oh, fuck, okay. Oh.
Still resisting? On one.
Focus on that combat. Yeah, strike. Oh, just confirmed. Blade Master. Oh, yeah, I am. I don't want to be. Just think I need legs. Oh, that's cool. And useful. Why isn't it okay? I'm getting fucked in the ass. Bro. There we go. One, two. Okay.
You're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
Fair enough. I'm popping away, Web. Okay, may need a bit of health. Fine.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored.
All
hopefully
right.
It'll buy us some time.
Hopefully.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal.
Well, I don't forget that. Yeah. Whereas, since I got no points anyway.
Don't let them forget that.
Don't worry. Nobody worth
the
trouble.
Broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Seer, we've got company. Tell Greece to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the chip.
Did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
But he's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Okay. Use holo table.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crash ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Possibly. Could very well be.
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Time I faced
yes.
him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
One of the places I applied for is currently looking for those people again. For the same position again, alright. Just looking at job stuff.
Time to land, get up here.
Time to land, get vehicle, I'll do. Oh no. Get my way, you spooky bitches. Sup? It's my force to get it as quick as possible. Yeah, my lightsaber, I'm mostly happy with the way it looks now, though. I'm having food. Oh, hell yeah! I could... I don't know why, but I'm starting to crave food myself. Like, I haven't had, like, food in a long time. But I can only just open, like, pace or something.
Buddy!
Gotcha! Okay, we actually need a wolf going. Oh, GG. Maybe pineapple on scrub. Oh, that's lovely. But I'm not a big fan of pineapple myself, but yeah, but yeah. I don't know why it is, but pineapple is just too sharp for me. One of the few things in this world I do not like. Scum and villainy. Oh well. Before I go, actually I will rest. Just to be sure, even though I got three things, most of my health is dead. Just want to be sure, so rest. And I'm gonna get our final skill.
Jedi.
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca.
Yeah.
I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings. Impressive. Is power the answer?
No.
Highways dips down and frames too much. So last three streams a bit more.
Brothers, an intruder!
Guys.
Come out and fight! You will die, Jedi.
You chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Meryn, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terran Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire. I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this.
Grievous.
Descended upon us.
Yeah.
And cut down my people. My sisters. Until I was left alone. With the dead. Then Malikos came. And promised me revenge. If I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose
like
everything.
Like a limb sinks a bit off.
Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, lip sync is
lies
off.
Ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Oh.
Whose lives?
Innocence. Yeah. Four sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
My friend, I have never been one to shy away from the pursuit of knowledge.
Of course. Pursuit of knowledge
Something
is
terrible
kind of his
happened.
Big thing.
A massacre.
Hey, double points.
Killed their own kind. For promises
nice.
Of power.
Kestis.
Malikos.
Welcome home. Here to begin your training.
Huh?
What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi Order. poor fool.
Yeah, lip sync's off.
It's over! Jedi fell long before the purge. It was stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malakos. We stand here now, the chance to learn, to rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. How can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
Dathomir will be your grave.
No, oh, what? Also, yeah, it's really annoying when the...
Black finesse!
Okay.
Not too slow for me. Come on! Oh, you're a quick one.
Aye. That's really all I was able to get in, really.
Strike me down! That was nothing! Blocking will help!
Here we go.
I was wrong to think you could stand with me.
It's okay. No.
Die with
stand for you. Remember the high ground. Yes. Remember
you
the high
no
ground.
Right to Dothamir. No right to our magic. Get up, Cal Kestis. You're not dead yet.
Not dead. Hello, man.
You will not be.
Like you said, Malakos, Dothamir will be your grave. Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dothamir of that parasite.
Fair enough. Defeated, I don't have enough points to upgrade. Knew he was no good, yeah. Skill tree. Yeah, so 2 points currently. Nothing to foresight I can get is a feeling lightsaber. I might get that one. My health is pretty fine, see. Yeah, I go. And I don't need the BD one. Health recovery right now. So I may go towards this one. Why? Why not? Here we go. Stronger ability or not. So my health I'm pretty good with anyway. Like, this works fine for me. And I went more towards the force because, you know, it was one of some more force ability.
What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating force sensitive so no one can stand against it.
Aye.
Then it will come for Dothamir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
Thank you.
This place. It's
horrible.
Aye.
finally found it.
It is real.
Baron, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you. And your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah.
After the purge, I was alone for a long time. In hiding, I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
Yeah.
What changed?
Meeting my people.
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listened.
No, but life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am, or at least expected.
His hand's going for the poncho.
A path forward.
This game is having a bit of an issue right now, it seems, for audio.
I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side.
Nice.
Night sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but...
Survivors.
Survivors. We adapt.
It's getting annoying now with the sound.
Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
That's handy. Oh, you're just watching me, are you? Fair enough.
No way forward.
There is now.
Did you race the ones before too?
I did. I wanted to see how you would handle Malikos.
You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it.
Sure I can handle it, love that. I mean, yeah, to be fair, I would be able to handle it, no problem.
This woman you travel with, who is she?
Seer? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions.
No.
Malikos wanted me to attack them, but they posed no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I'll meet you at your ship.
All right, cool. To be that's really cool to just transport. I do know there's actually some exploration things unlocked now. No, not really. But over here, I believe there's two chests. If I remember. Aye. Try dodging out of his way. Guess not. And yeah, just where I meant to go. Don't know exactly where I went to go. I have the high ground, yes. Jovan Anakin. I have the high ground. Literally, like I said, I literally watched episodes. Well, I watched majority of Star Wars films, the original trilogy. 2 and 3 and Rogue One. Hey, well, Shay Corpse, how are you doing today? Gonna see the corpse boy. BD once again. Nice. But yes, Cyber. Dover. I have the hack on. And no one to swallow love that. What's up? Oh, you bitches. You bitches. Okay, that's one direction.
Advance on him.
Outlaw, put that one on. And can actually switch poncho off. Jacket, yeah. To be honest, I do not like the poncho too well. I look at a whole blacked. Things I should be able to get a new yeah,
ready for another stim,
new stim
and
an extra
there
stim.
We go.
There you go. Cool, love that. Fuck you, I need. Maximum number of, oh man, useful. All right, bye. Oh, thank God, okay. Take health, since it's just giving me like a heartbeat thing. Right, this one. Slice.
PD?
Yes. I was unable to get a lot of stuff. I'm getting chased by everyone. Open.
Jump on in, buddy.
Jump on in, buddy.
What you got there?
Magnus, so, eh?
Supposed to mean?
It means I'll be joining you.
Seer, Grease, this is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A night sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malikos together. I trust her.
And we trust you. You will have to earn it.
Okay, fine. Grab some seam. Don't try anything funny.
Welcome aboard.
They like you.
At least the sound's in sync now. This time. The other times. Yeah.
I don't know what you're saying.
Yeah, she doesn't speak droid, does she?
Ready to go?
Oh god, no.
I came to Bogano looking for my former master, Ino Cordova. Hi to you too. You two must have spent a lot of time together alone on that planet. He must have left right after you were activated. Do you remember the last thing Cordova said to you?
Good luck, Jedi. May the Force be with you.
The log left for Cal. Nothing else?
Alright.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Sitting down.
You think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scat steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh,
it's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that hollow thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list.
Yeah.
If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
Huh.
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
At least that one.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
Now we're cooking. Course. Cal just over the adventures Grease forms to his friends, I'm guessing. God, I love Grease. Alright, this place should be like 20,000 more things, which I can grab now. Especially down the beginning of the area, should be a few things I can do. I was thinking, yeah, I know, it's been like that for like a while since the boss fight between me and.
Hey!
It's only the cutscenes, though. I think it's just fine.
I know you're about
yeah, it's only the cutscenes.
Nice. You remembered. You joining me?
Oh, no, no, absolutely not. No, I just wanted to say, you know, those kids we're supposed to find. They're lucky to have you.
They're lucky to have us. We're in this together, Grease.
In this together.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't hoping you'd say that because, you know, they're going to need more than fancy magic tricks.
Oh, yeah?
Practical guidance, role model, someone to look up to.
I need a second.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah,
it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Bogano feels more simplistic, and yet I can't figure it out.
Bogano is special. There's a reason the Zepho built their vault here.
Yeah.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
She does have a very fair point, though, to be fair.
Find you a home.
There we go. Oh, okay.
This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does?
Anyway, climb. No, okay, fair. I just realized. Start up. Okay, I had it right the first time, I just messed up a little bit. Say nothing, because I know what to do. Ah. Back and we, oh my god, back and we. My, pull it towards me. Scan the thing. There we go. Right, give me another stim then.
With this, you and I are gonna be unstoppable.
Hell yeah.
There.
Five stims. Let's go. Oh, that took way too long in the shadow vent. I'm kinda glad that this in the end me spam mage and worked. Right, so now I have a new stim. Maximum number of stim increased, yeah. I'm not sure if there is one more anywhere, but I'm not gonna worry too much about that. Knock the thoughts to reveal the holocron, we'll do meditate. I don't know if I have points to spend. I could have just checked. No, I only got 1 point. No point to invest in it then. I don't have the points. Check.
This. That's not moving.
Locked from the other side, though, eh? Bum. Oh, a big fella. Two hours and 7 minutes.
This is gonna sound strange.
Famators.
I think it's the Astrium.
Fantastic. The closer we get to the vault, that's good.
The stronger it feels.
I've never seen a Famator be actually, you know, good.
Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works. Here we go, BD.
Interact. This is like the thing from Last Jedi, right? Yeah, it's like interdimensional.
I offer this record of our civilization to those who follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction.
Face extinction.
Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin.
Oh, okay.
I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
That was actually... I actually didn't mean to press that button, accidentally pressed on the back button.
I shall teach them the ways of
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Hopefully not. Oh, you just check, you know. Stuff. Cool.
Master, shall we fight them?
They're coming!
To the trenches!
To the trenches.
Keep going!
Protect yourself!
Capture the younglings. Kill the rest. They're back!
Need to like what if scenario. Love to get found.
Target sighted.
Help me, Master Kestis.
Moving in.
Spread out. There will be others.
Yes, sir.
You can't hide. Got you.
Oh, hello.
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
Damn. You know the reason why they would spare the youngest, because the youngest would be most controllable. Do like this uniform all looks sick. The Empire have such like cool designs to be fair. Damn, Cal. So showing us potentially all what could happen.
Had a bad feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Brocket then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the Holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. but yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Just do less. All the winners, by now. Love that.
Careful with that thing. It's been through hell.
Yeah. Oh yeah, cause Cal's ability is he can tap into an item and force remember it.
Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
Bye. Yeah. Well, shout to Horsecock, Swagger, Dominator, Major Specimen of a Man. Hello there, Alex. How you doing? It's been a while since I've seen you, you absolute sexy motherfucker. How you doing today, lad? You absolute mad lad. It's always good seeing you, yeah. Hello, General Kenobi. Love that. Yes, great. It's always good getting the cash streams. How are you doing? I am doing absolutely amazing today myself, my friend. Just playing some Star Wars because I'm in that big Star Wars hype. Was it because I watched Book of Boba Fett and I've been playing Star Wars to get that Star Wars itch? Also, we watched the entire franchise this weekend. Well, the entire franchise, mostly the original trilogy. So in our big Star Wars vibe, my friend. Oh yeah, and we got a sketchy boy. Oh yeah, sketchy boy.
Clock him.
Zap.
I hear you.
I like how he chonks.
Fire
onto one of them. Looking sexy with our red hair, baby. Hell yeah. With our red hair. I've not dyed my hair since November. This is the new one coming out soon. There's rumors of, what do you mean? If it means this game. There's rumors of it being developed. So they're working on it. There's rumors of that, but we haven't had anything else revealed past that. But they have been working on it. If I come up, well, she's so much better. Hell yeah, I am, boy. Where the hell? Yeah, I got you. Oh, you guys are all the way over here. I just want to get to you. Jumped on ya. Actually, I didn't miss a thing down here last time, didn't I? How do I get down to you properly? Oh no, wait, I know. Here we go, yeah, I forgot I got the upgrade so I can actually go up instead of down. And open up the smoke first.
Yep,
let's
slice
that one. Yeah, 1 second. Okay, yeah, second one. What yeah, they've it? Been, yeah, there's been news, they've been working on a sequel for this game.
Nothing stops you.
So yeah, but we haven't had any more revealed yet. Yeah, I hope they have been working on it. It's come along nicely, at least. Drop down, yeah, because I actually want to get down. No. This way. Now I just spook. Trying to find my way down. That would take me back up, wouldn't it? Yeah, which I do not actually want. So I want to get down there, which is... Oh, I see. Nope. Okay, that's death. Maybe if I just... Actually, no, this is up, so I should go down. Yeah, never mind. Take the elevator down. I gotcha. And I'll be able to get over there now.
I think this is your strength.
BD strength. I wonder if they will add new games to the library for you to play. They typically do, don't they?
Of course
you do. They have a lot of EA stuff on there already, I believe. Because yeah, I'm playing this because of EA Play. Because I have Game Pass. And stuff like that. Yeah, but like new games, yeah. I think the last, I know they added Squadrons, was one of the newer ones. I don't know if they will, and I believe they
no match may, for you, right?
Well, like Battlefield, maybe. I think they do that.
That's what we need.
Sense Echo.
Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD-1 to guide them. Come on, buddy.
Can't wait for March 10th. What's going on for March 10th? What's up then? What's your plan for that day, particularly, my friend? Because from my know, there's nothing from my perspective I'm excited for March 10th. For me, next few days,
weird to say about
it's March the 3rd, because it's my birthday.
It's kinda
March the 5th, because I'm going to see Batman.
I agree.
And then April 5th for the Lego Star Wars game.
I'm taking this hilt with us.
Evil Cobra. Magnus, ooh. I do actually like, I want to try a full Magnus design actually. It's actually too bad, but I might change the sleeve because I don't like that sleeve too well. Balan Wisdom. And switch. Ah, because that makes my OCD happy. Actually, I might make the sleeve for black as well. Yeah. That's a nice dildo. Yes, this is my dildo. Welcome in. I like that, actually. That's gonna be my design now. LMAO, I know, right? It's a very nice dildo. Very nice, very big. Scam.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
Glad you like it. Very good dildo, right? Alright, don't wanna go back. I wanna go down though. I don't know. Can you stop talking? Fine. My Tokyo hoodie. Oh, hell yeah! That's right, your Tokyo Ghoul one. Love it. Gotta love it. Have you seen the joke about Luke and Leia trading toys? I have not. Personally, I don't know if I missed anything in this area last time, because obviously last time I didn't have all my upgrades and abilities. So, well, there was like an echo, I believe. Yeah, you, I missed early on. But no, I've not heard of this joke you speak of, Saber.
Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
Oh, such a there's one where she appeals herself such a docket, hilarious comic. Really, but love that. How am I gonna get up there is the question. No, I don't wanna get up there, I wanna get to there. Yeah, no, there's no actual runnable wall, looks like. I'm not gonna worry too much about that one. Then. Well, I'm actually gonna make my way back up and out now. Oh no, there's a thing over here as well, which I can easily grab. Okay, maybe not that way, but I know I could grab it differently. Yeah, I could grab it via this way, see. Here we go. Grab this one at least.
This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Meditation. Right, don't want to go that way, want to go back up. And across. Oh, we can go now. I pretty much explored the area I wanted to on this map. Shoot. This is the simplest way to put it, point and shoot. So the troopers were never to bite us. That's why I always thought they weren't. And is an open safe over there. Peace and justice to us. What's up? Oh, did not mean to drop down there. Hello. Just relax. Take it off. Now I go on to scan the body. Sue me. Brass pink thing. Oh, that'll be the room of things with your lightsaber. Aye. The plant things are kind of annoying. To be fair. I'm kinda glad I dropped down here though, because you know I got a boss right there. And a chest. Meditate, do you wanna meditate? Skill tree. Maximum health. Don't need health stuff. What's this? I'll get this one, why not? Some combat. Oh, that's cool. I like that a lot. Don't even need the rest because I pretty much got max health stuff.
Located a hostile. You'll pay for that. Hold still. Yes.
I ain't holding still, bitch. Weird glitch, huh?
Seer.
Seer.
I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant. I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right.
It's annoying as hell, this sink.
I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped.
Yeah.
I just never thought I'd be going back there.
Won't be going alone. I'll have a friend with you.
Now.
Have a Jedi with me.
I'll have a Jedi with me. Neil.
God damn it.
By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis.
Jedi Knight.
Rise. Jedi Knight.
The sound sync is annoying.
You are ready.
Alright.
So are you.
Okay. Fortress Inquisitors.
You're making good progress, Cal.
Thank you. Right. Cover the planet.
The kid's not too bad with that light sword.
Light saber.
Yes, whatever. Light saber.
Thing scares the heck out of me. You miss it?
No.
You answer quick.
A blaster does just what I need it to.
I can't argue with that, but I mean, this lightsaber thing, that's something else.
Sure. It's not the weapon. It's the person who wields it.
Sure, sure. If I held that thing, I'm...
Oh, hey, can't save up a good stream.
That's
I'm
okay.
Not...
You got enough to spare.
I'm not bidding you, man. Fair enough. Thank you for the bidding there, crate. I'm now bidding you, man. Ah, now bidding you, man. Always you doing your bidding, man. Aren't you there, darling? Love it. Gotta love it. Did he, man? Fortress Inquisitors.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual
I may actually wrap it up today for the day myself, though, peeps. So, let's see who is coming live themselves so I can give the love and support back to. Put some music on for a minute, why not? Well, I'll have a look around. See who's the lives. So I could do a little raid. So we've got Mr. Bertram, X-Praise, Chloe. Got Kuma, Neo, AJ. Ah! Shadow! I made my boy Shadow. Hell yeah. Of course I'm gonna raid my boy Shadow. Right, well, I'll see you all tomorrow, 6 PM your time is this. I'm most likely gonna finish this game by tomorrow, so I'm wrapping up now. Because I know by tomorrow we will get this game finished. I plan to finish it tomorrow now. But either I'll see you all very soon. See absolutely awesome, you know, some fantastic people that you are. I'm gonna raid my boy. CD Blade, absolute amazing lad, love him to bits and pieces. I'll see you very soon though. Stay absolutely awesome, keep the absolute fantastic people that you are. Never change size anyone says you want to. Love you guys. Mwah.